Everything okay?
Yeah, fine. Kids. Das Kinder.
Die Kinder.
Where were we?
We were discussing bonuses.
And we should be discussing Ferraris.
Füllfederhaltertinte. You got Füllfederhaltertinte all over your shirt.
Ow.
One of the Japanese guys told me a story. This lysine salesman is in a meeting with someone from ConAgra or some other company, I don't know. And the client leans forward and says, I have the same tie as you, only the pattern is reversed. And then he drops dead, face down on the table. Alive and then dead. Brain aneurysm. Maybe everyone has a sentence like that. A little time bomb. I have the same tie as you, only the pattern's reversed. Dead. The last thing they'll ever say. Something like,
high fructose corn syrup. There it is again.
He said that Andreas called him into a marketing meeting. He might be late.
Yeah, if he doesn't show, the government will charge him for the room. And here it comes.
Shepard.
I can't come to the hotel tonight. I'm still at work.
Mark, this is the third time.
Look, I gotta go. I have work to do.
Mark, you can't keep canceling.
Look, I can't live two lives. They just offered me a $100,000 raise, okay? I'm not gonna lose my job because of you guys. I have a family. I'm building stables across the road.
But you told us.
The price fixing is over. It's over. Hey, Mick. I'm getting off the phone now.
Mark, listen to me. The only logical thing for you to do is cooperate.
What happens if I don't?
Then somebody else will, and you'll end up being a defendant.
The tapes don't say anything, because it's over. Mick said we have a whole new policy.
Fine, if that's what he said. Then I want to hear the tape. We need tapes, Mark.
Okay, I never made any tapes.
Mark, I
never made any tapes because there's not going to be anything on the tapes because it's over and they just be stupid tapes.
Mark, come on.
Look, how you tell me how I can prove it to you and I will.